There was nothing wrong with having misunderstanding with your employer. But I will urge you to please always consider the innocent people when we are getting into this kind of thing. Let's not allow this kind of situation to degenerate to the level of going on strike. I strongly believe that most of these issues, if we sit and discuss much earlier, we shall be able to resolve them rather than resorting to go on strike, especially at a very difficult time like this. One of the areas of our agreement with the medical staff was on the provision of PPEs. And luckily for us, we have lots of PPEs right now that we can provide to ensure that people, doctors and other medical staff are not exposed to the danger of coronavirus.